ride out to Tioga Gardens in Owego, New York. So I'll be bringing you a little houseplant tour. It's a beautiful day today, sunny and about 60 degrees. So super nice day to take a ride out to the garden center. So stay tuned and enjoy.
Blue skies ahead. Sexy man.
I am.
Not too busy today. He's here, my friends. Look at all those pretty plants. Thank you. All those little pretties. Irish moose Irlandaise. Interesting. Oh, look at chenille plants. These are so pretty. $24.99. I've thought about getting one of these in the past. I think I've seen them once before. Orchids. Mosquito fighter. Little bonsais. Looks like this one might be. Some kind of a ficus. Little rubber trees. These ones are the burgundies for $11.99. Ficus altissima for $29.99. They're pretty. More chenilles. Pretty succulents, hens and chicks. That's cute. Love the sun and the moon. Couple of protons. Ones must be our souls. Ooh, look at those begonias. Those are pretty. Lots of pothos. I wonder how much their baskets are. $24.99. That's a pretty big basket, though. I don't know what these are, but these are cute. I have one of these. What are they? Silver squills. Violets. Cute little peperomias. Hylias. Is that a hylia? Friendship plant, I think. Spiders. A couple of aglaonemas. Lots of aglaonemas, actually. Little rattlesnake calatheas for $15.99. Looks like some ornatas as well. And also the calathea orbifolia. These ones are $15.99. Hylias, $8.99 for Peperomoides. Macquiana. Let's see here. $24.99. Rapidophora tetraspermas. These ones are $22.99. Quite a few of those here, guys. And it looks like maybe some Monstera borsigiana as well. Or $29.99. Fiddly figs. Lady palms, $29.99. Those are cute. Hanging baskets of whatever that is. Haven't seen those before. I'm not seeing anything that I have to have, you guys. Maidenhair fern, pretty. Blue star fern. Begonias. This begonia is $10.99 for that one. They're probably all right around $10.99. Very pretty. More ferns, staghorn ferns. Staghorns are $14.99. Asparagus ferns, $16.99. Some anthuriums, super pretty. Vibrant red, some white ones. They're $12.99. Not sure what these are. They kind of look like Tradescantia of some sort. $16.99. Spiders. Looks like they are $24.99. What you doing, honey? I thought about one of these chenilles, but
What's this?
That is a Ficus altissima. So it's a rubber tree.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it's a rubber tree, just a different variety. I already have several rubber trees, though. I love this. It's so pretty. So calming and relaxing. I'd love to have this in my backyard. Mandevilla. Pretty. Yep, lots of flowers. Lots of plants for outdoor gardening, hanging baskets. Plants you can put on a trellis. Or some that are already on trellises. Okay, so we'll take a little tour through the dome. Can't visit Tioga Gardens without stopping into the dome. Look at all of these mature, beautiful plants. Trunk on this one.
Yeah,
cactus
without a flower.
Oh, wow. It's in bloom. That's pretty. That is amazing. species. Cute. Look at that one. Pretty.